It's news to 1 million fantasy sports fans across Tennessee. It's news they don't want to hear. The state attorney general released a new opinion that says any fantasy sports contest is illegal gambling. New at 10, the debate is also heating up on Capitol Hill. Our Emily Luxon talked with one state senator who says, Emily, this issue is far from over.
Well, that's right. Senator Jack Johnson is sponsoring a bill that would regulate fantasy sports and allow it to continue. Now, if this bill becomes a law, it would override the attorney general's opinion. So lots of fantasy sports fans and business owners are keeping a close watch on this issue.
At the headquarters for RotoGrinders.com, employees live and breathe fantasy sports.
These guys are building some pretty complex tools to help people create their daily fantasy sports lineups.
CEO and founder Cal Spears has watched his company expand as the fantasy sports industry has grown to over 1 million players in Tennessee.
Everybody plays. You know, your friend, if you're not in a league yourself, you're guaranteed to have a friend that's playing.
So a Tennessee Attorney General opinion that states fantasy sports is illegal gambling is concerning to the company.
If we're not allowed to play these games in Tennessee, we're going to have to move some or all of our workforce out of the state.
That's why Cal is keeping an eye on a bill sponsored by Senator Jack Johnson that would regulate fantasy sports.
We can change the law to say that it is legal, and my bill would do that.
The bill would require participants to be 18 years old, create a task force to oversee online competitions, and require fantasy sports operators to register with the state. Senator Johnson says he worked with the Attorney General's office on the legislation.
People are already doing it, so it's important we get it clarified in statute that it's legal and have some good consumer protections in place.
Employees at RotoGrinders.com hope the bill passes and the games can continue.
Fantasy sports is not just a game. Like, people are very passionate about this. People spend hours doing it. The idea of taking it away from people is crazy to me.
The fantasy sports sites FanDuel and DraftKings have both released statements saying that they disagree with the attorney general's opinion, and they're also asking people to support Senator Johnson's bill. That bill has passed in the Senate, but it's still in a House committee. Reporting live at Legislative Plaza, Emily Luxon, News Channel 5.
Thanks, Emily. Attorneys general in New York, Illinois, Vermont, and Texas have also said daily fantasy sports are not legal under their state laws.